Austin is closing in on what would be a fifth protective hotel for people who are especially vulnerable to the coronavirus. Many of those people are part of Austin's homeless population. KXAN investigator Kevin Clark asked who gets priority for the vacant hotel rooms.
This is one of several hotels the city of Austin is using for protective lodging during the coronavirus pandemic. And the list of individuals experiencing homelessness to get into these facilities is extensive.
Fronted by police officers and privacy signs, four hotels house some of Austin's homeless population. The oldest and most immune compromised get first priority and are recommended by shelters and outreach workers.
We've trained all of the outreach providers in our community on how to refer people who they may encounter either in an encampment or in other settings to be able to refer those high-risk individuals onto a waiting list at this point.
As Austin tries to secure its fifth hotel, Kate Moore of Echo tells me the demand for these hotel rooms is great. The city's efforts reflect concerns that the pandemic will exacerbate the homelessness problem. Moore says Echo is working with consultants to figure out how to target people who are the most at risk of becoming homeless due to losing a job.
We do know and anticipate it to happen. And so we're definitely working on the modeling of what the impact could be.
Back in March, we reported hundreds of people already experiencing homelessness were going to lose access to basic needs as shelter leaders made tough decisions to limit visitors because of COVID-19. Kevin Clark, KXAN investigates.
Front Steps director Greg McCormick says that the arch will likely allow a few more people into the shelter beginning this week. But he says the capacity will still be no more than half of the 130 people that used to stay there. We reached out to the city with several questions about the hotels. We are still waiting to hear back.